Okay, hello everybody, welcome back. My name is Commander Kraise. This is Hogwarts Legacy. Quick howdy-do before the start of the episode. I know you guys haven't actually seen an episode over the last few days. I've been quite poorly, and only now coming back to sort of doing some streaming and some recording. So thank you very much for your patience, and this hasn't been the most successful series that I've ever done on my channel because everyone's actually playing the game rather than watching it. But so for those of you that are watching this series, I really do appreciate your support. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy the video. Take care. Bye bye. Ooh, chest. No, not that one. That one. That's better. Can I get in here? Yes. Hi, come to steal your shit.
This looks intriguing.
Oh. Hello, love. How are you? Nicked all your shit and your sweets. I'm out of here. Ciao.
This must be Tobbs's cave. I suppose I should head inside.
Yeah, we'll have those. Spiders. Here we go with spiders. Which is great, because I need some fangs anyway.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Hello. You missed your quota by 3 vials. You know what that means? It means my loyal customers will be missing their bottles of Samus shrinking solution. Because of your foolishness, mate, you will give food for a week. You'll be given no food for a week. I also expect you to punish yourself accordingly. When I return for the next shipment, I'd best see bloody bandages instead of your usual idiotic grin. If you do not meet your next quota plus 5 extra vials, you will lose more than your food privileges.
Tobbs's master is awful.
Tobbs? Deke sent me. Are you in here? Incendio.
I'm not fucking about these spiders.
Incendio.
Yeah, I'm not fucking about at all. An unidentified item. Like it. Okay, I saw that.
Incendio.
Yeah, eat that, bitch.
Revelio.
Looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. Must have headed deeper into the cave.
Confringo. Incendio. Glacier. Confringo. Incendio.
We're going this way. Yes, sir.
Confringo. Incendio. Confringo. Kraise. Incendio.
I love the way they explode. Boom. Spider guts everywhere. Oh, complete the challenge too. Not creepy at all. And I can't use magic. Ooh, unidentified hand item. Of the awesome variety. So there was another one. Dick. Yep, he's dead. Perf. Master, if you're looking for Tobbs, it seems he has dried up all the leeches here and must move deeper into the cave. Tobbs hopes Master will wait for his return. It's much too dangerous, Master, to follow. Please be careful with the spiders.
Didn't sound particularly reassuring. Incendio. Rebellion.
Get that one. Okay, well, I'm not. Fine.
Incendio.
Do it that way instead. Yeah, this spider is full of the bullshit. I'm not kidding.
Confringo.
Really? What the hell was that that just hit me? Total bullshit. You are gonna fry tonight, beastie. There we go, bitch.
The victory that came none too soon. Ugh.
Okay, not down there then. So this is the way that you have to go, but there is another way. My daughter just sitting there burbling like she's going out of fashion. Bless her. So we're not getting out that way. So is that something we can interact with? That'll be a no. Okay, fine.
Feeling that house elf is Tobbs.
Master, if you find Tobbs' body, the spider was too much. Tobbs has failed you and deserved this punishment. Tobbs feels weak, sleepy. Tobbs must.
Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders.
Wait until I catch his master. My player may be a complete asshole, but cruelty is another thing altogether. Come on, chap, move it.
Revelio.
Yeah, I've just killed your mother. Don't make me come for you.
That table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave.
Because of course we are.
Fault, you're a deadly great spider. Ah,
There you are. Away!
And if I'm not mistaken, the other one, it quest is here as well. Might as well just travel it. Sorry, mate.
I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke. But Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my! Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master. When he died, we were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly, and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
Who's his master so I can go and kick the shit out of him?
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all
right.
Tell
me who the guy is. Because Thunderbrews are cool. Okay. So, let's have a look at our owl host. Nothing new from you yet, which is annoying. Oh, we have got some things that we need to identify.
Deke thinks you should be...
Drilling gloves.
You've brewed.
Unless it's underground.
Time for a jaunt, I'd say. Faster! The pit.
Pinch Smedley's will always look upon you as a trusted ally and...
What say we pick up the pace a bit?
I'd actually much rather just get off. Let's actually read the bloody quest. Go to the map chamber. I can't remember. Bingo. It's been a few days since I played this. And certainly a week or so since I've been to the map chamber, just for some reason it just couldn't remember how the bloody hell to do it.
You would be wise not to underestimate this student. Their aptitude for magic is beyond anything I've ever seen, and I've been teaching a long time.
It is a joy to have such a student.
It can be.
There you are.
Yeah, I'm literally standing right next to you.
I received your owl. I was able to speak with Lodgok, the goblin I mentioned before.
What did you learn?
He and Ranrok were close once, but they had a falling out.
You believe he can be trusted?
He seemed trustworthy. Difficult to know, really. But Serona Ryan trusts him.
Well, that's something, I suppose. Supposing he can be trusted, will he help us get to Ranrok?
I retrieved a stolen helm. He hopes to return to Ranrok in order to regain his confidence.
You have been busy. Let's hope your efforts result in our learning something about Ranrok's plans.
Lodgok did mention that Ranrok is searching for something, but he couldn't say what. Perhaps that helm will yield some answers.
Ranrok is searching for something. I feared as much. I've heard an unusual amount of activity. Goblins and wizards, I surmise. When visiting my portrait at my castle.
Rookwood Castle?
My former residence, yes. That castle is also the location of your next trial.
I'm sorry to tell you that Victor Rookwood, evidently your descendant, is a dark wizard in league with Ranrok.
My descendant? A dark wizard? I'm afraid we've no time to waste. Despite the obstacles that clearly await you, you must get to Rookwood Castle immediately. Not only is it the location of the next trial, it is home to a source of power that would be devastating in the wrong hands. I do wish we had the luxury of time. However, I do not doubt your abilities. Find my portrait there as soon as you can.
Very well, sir. I'm on my way.
Best of luck.
No time to waste. I'll meet you at Rookwood Castle.
Cue the owls. No? Oh, okay. I'll be honest, I was expecting owls to pop in. Now, we've been to Rookwood Castle already. Ancient magic hotspot. Let's do that instead. I need to get my bar up.
There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there.
Oh, we're not going in there, matey.
These rocks have seen better days. Rebellion.
Yeah, I mean, you clearly want me to go down here, so, you know.
If only Professor Fig could have seen that.
Ah, if only.
Confringo. Incendio.
Okay, well, clearly that's that.
Rebellion.
Spotting any there. There's one there. And there.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Bored out your mind like I was, I assure you. Let's grab that one first. Ooh, a castle. I like castles.
Who lived here, I wonder? Incendio. An astronomy table. Should prove useful once the sun's down.
Oh, is that astronomy table up there? I'll have that.
Knowing Amit, he's likely studied her.
Well, all the way up here, you're having a laugh, aren't you? Capricornus.
That wasn't too hard.
Don't think they're designed to be, mate, to be honest.
This place has seen better days.
Right, where was that other one? Lots of chests down there that I have literally no interest whatsoever of getting. Money is irrelevant, and the clothes you get just aren't very good.
Thought it warranted more than a piece of art. I could have been killed running.
It's all about having a keen eye.
Ah, how delightful.
A Tropicus Totalis!
Finito.
I should warn you, you're no match.
Place
you should know about the deep center. You let no...
I'm embarrassed for you.
Shit.
You're gonna regret coming here. You put quite a few of my friends in the ground, and I shan't forget that.
Rookwoods don't go down easy.
Well, you do.
Rebellion.
Oh, hello. Very nice. Very, very nice. All right, where's this last doodad?
Incendio.
Still not enough for an upgrade, though.
Rebellion.
Another one. Coming in hot.
Revelio.
If you owe me galleons and you can't pay.
Someone missing.
Griff you stole.
Hey, Poco!
Oh, hello.
Rookwoods okay. Don't go down easy.
Glacius.
Exposo! Protego!
You cannot avoid your fate.
It's you who interfered with us and that woman, isn't it?
Confringo. Incendio. Exposo.
No!
You dead?
Glacius.
Protego, don't have it!
Thing, aren't you?
Has touched that?
Incendio.
Oh.
That's just
the
beginning. Tricky
touch
that. Capulso. No! Incendio.
You're the one who stole our goblin helm.
Well, their goblin helm, but then it was ours.
Come on.
Venite.
Had enough?
Yeah.
Pay for your deed. I've seen you duel. You hurt many of my friends. Come on, you're afraid to fight back.
Confront them. Incendio. Place it.
Don't do that.
Now, I saw a skull.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
I shall investigate that in a moment.
Glacius!
Just get the bloody thing. What's up with you?
Shame I didn't have an audience for that one.
Well, you did, but they're all dead.
Revelio.
Where was that? Aha. Why would they let me in?
Revelio. Hmm. I wonder what it is. Castle. Must have been
Revelio.
Okay. Oh, wow, all the way down there.
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Revelio.
Oh, look at that. We're going after that first.
Mm-hmm. Revelio.
There we go.
If only Professor Fig could have seen that.
I'll also get these while I'm here. Broken Barkers. Oh, those. Okay.
Revelio.
Three at once. Kaboom. Eat it, bitch. Well, that's the courtyard cleared. Apology to...
Revelio.
I suppose the goblin chests are definitely worth getting, aren't they? Maybe not this one so much, but... Should get the green thing too. Ancient Magic Focus 3. Certainly be having that. Hi. Yeah, there's a lot more outside.
Reminds me of the time I nearly fell out of a car.
You weren't so momentum.
Over here! Oh, Accio!
Confringo!
I won't rest!
Accio! Leviosa! Defender! Confringo! Franrock has fooled you all to your demise.
AKA, you're all a bunch of dicks. Yeah, no. Yeah, I kind of like that, actually. Finish these geezers off.
Revelio.
Bye.